Hello, I'm Dapzury Valenzuela. I'm the Art Direction Professor at the University of Advancing Technology. I run the Student Innovation Project for all majors, and I also teach in the Business, Technology, Digital Marketing, and Advertising Art programs. Our Business Technology program is very unique in the fact that students are exposed to the way in which they can come up with a tech-based product or service, regardless of their major, create a business and marketing plan, and potentially patent their idea, so that way they can take it to market after graduation. One of the ways in which we would describe our UAT student is someone that is truly passionate about technology. They've grown up with technology, they're excited about the future of technology, and in their heads, they're already envisioning what that looks like. And so we create projects in the classroom that'll help them iterate in small ways so that way they can eventually get to the point that they can reach their ultimate goal. Students that achieve an undergraduate degree at UAT are absolutely prepared to take on a master's level program at any university or state college, because of the fact that we run such a unique curriculum within the program themselves. So the values, leadership, growth, and pride are integrated into our curriculum and also into things that we do outside of UAT. Even students that are freshmen, I tell them, you're a leader because they're an aspiring middle schooler that wishes they can be in your place. So make sure that you are representing yourself and the school in the right way, because people are listening and very observant of that. The way in which UAT ties in all of the values that make this university so unique in comparison to other universities and state colleges is that we are an alternative because we are unique. And it's a culture that we've grown for many, many years. And in order to identify the right fit for our school is finding those students that seek a university that challenges them, that helps them grow, and helps prepare them for the careers that they're pursuing after graduation.